scrapes the bomb.
At least 200.
Right, quickest way to the site.
Just follow the escort, Ryan.
Do we have to?
Yes, we have to. Move it, Ryan, and don't lose that escort. There's lots of people counting on us.
Got it.
Every second's crucial. There's no time for this. If we're not on site in, I'd guess, a minute...
Casualties.
Lots of them.
All right. Need to make sure they get to that bomb in time. Damn it. I dropped the ball. Way to the site.
Just follow the escort, Ryan.
We have to?
Yes, we have to. Okay, fray my nerves. I'm only about to defuse 200 pounds of unstable high explosive. The clock's ticking, Ryan, and keep up with that police escort. Hello? We need to be there in about a minute, or I'm not defusing any bomb! We need to be on site in about 30 seconds. Can we do it?
Yeah, ask me in about 30 seconds. Well, looks like things have taken an interesting turn.
We just seen a perp, and we're now in pursuit. Yeah, you're not escaping today.
What possible motive could this...
Now, we step it up.
I think I've had enough of you.
Nobody terrorizes this city, you understand?
Platinum job needed an inside man.
Great minds, partner. Our man's a kid by the name of Dennis Haynes. Worked there for 3 years, quiet, keeps himself to himself. Suddenly starts splashing the cash like he's a king.
Not smart. If he's got our attention, he's got Jericho's. Not in a good way. That Platinum. So where are we gonna find...
For the love of...